All right, I guess we don't need to go back to the Hunter's Dream for anything. Not immediately, anyway. Do need to equip my weapon again, though. Yeah, I'm not sure what I should use as a secondary right now. So we're gonna have to beat the Church Hunters with the Cause Parasite. That's gonna be difficult. Might take a few tries. I guess I could spend my Ludwig Souls on something. Yeah, Mara says hello. I guess we could summon Yamamura for the One Reborn again, so that's nice. And one day I will do a run where I summon every NPC hunter, but a lot of them have weird triggers. And you have to do fights out of order and stuff like that, so. That would be why I haven't as of yet. That would hit me for almost all my life. We do have 2400 right now. Alright, I think we can lead with Beastclaw on the Black Hunter and switch afterwards so we can get some good initial damage in. That was one poke. What's that, like 2100 damage for a poke? Black Hunter. Black Church Hunter, whatever. And we get the white one. Already cast it now. I could do that too. This one's more vulnerable to stun locking than the other one. And of course, her Black Sky Eye hits for like 700. And mine only hits for 150 or so. Well, she's definitely an L2 around right now. Yeah, it's barely out now. Ooh, hey. That's very nice. Can't get away from the tentacles, Madam Church Lady. Alright. So So, I guess we might as well kill the rats, because the rats give a shitload of souls. And we get all three. Little bit of a risky play, of course. Whatever, it worked. And of course I did remember to pick up that damn item. Damn you, HP Drain.